From Ryly's Canadian Bar and Grill, STV Saskatoon presents Sounds Unlimited, featuring the Age of Electric. Brought to you by Molson Canadian Rocks.
Soft and sweet. Strong. How can I blame you when I just hear what I gotta say. Yeah, I said I'm sorry. What more can I say? Never meant to hurt you. It just happened that way. If you wanna hate me, that's how. Sorry.
Make sure you're 6 inches apart out there.
I know you're still hurting, and I take the blame. Please believe me, I felt the same. I am responsible for all your pain. I know it hurts us when we hear each other's name. Please just listen to me. Then maybe you'll say, oh, then you see. Yeah. I said I'm sorry. What more can I say? Never meant to hurt you. It just happened that way. If you are.
Our video came out on Much Music. The next week, we were in the Paw, Manitoba. You know, it's you're always paying your dues. You're always when you're moving up like this. There's always something that you keeps you on your on your feet.
You know, you get excited about something, but it's you know, you always get brought back down to earth by going somewhere like the Paw or Red Deer.
Yeah, like if you were to read the lyrics, but it looks kind of whiny, like oh, we got to do this and we got to play this town and what have you. But it's not meant like that. It's put across for guys and bands who've done the same thing that we do, is they know what we're talking about.
Load up the truck, hey boys, let's take off.
sweet little sensation in a pot that don't like to wait. I feel wild and weak, yes. I can't see straight. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, so satellite. She reads like poetry. Lonely from my planet on a simple world. She's a chain reaction. Blazing out of these left. Chance to get on satellite. Satellite.
Down, it's like they know who we are, you know. It's like, oh, there's the Kearns brothers again, you know, shake your head. But it's like, you know, if we were to walk into that, into Lanigan, not ever, no one knowing who we were, we'd probably get beat up, you know. I got friends who were farmers and truck drivers and stuff in a town like that, pump gas, you know, the normal guy jobs. And you know, if they saw a guy like me walk into town, they'd probably kick my head in if they didn't go to school with me.
I'm sure the henna man is a